Cornaland extra sensor. Oh yeah. I don't need guaranteed. Shot in all Pokemon.
I love it.
Love fighting Pettons.
I'm gonna trip it. Like Voltor. And annoys you in a cave. Pepper. Ground steel. So it's my fire. Thank you, buddy. You can get incinerated. We're gonna do this later anyway. See, this is going to be one of the things that is going to kind of shoot me in the foot here. So I was not... Yeah, I do not have a solid water type. Battle you were at. my titties go like this. Look, Muslim. I didn't even get to read which Pokemon it was. It's fine. I'm probably flying anyway. Oh, I should've done Rock Tomb to begin with, huh? Whatever. Alright, let's battle this guy.
There's no other.
I called William. He said he hasn't heard an update from Chris yet. I tried to get a hold of Chris. He didn't respond. So, because what it is Robert Half is holding us back. It's not that they're telling us not to work.
Yeah,
but if I don't know if they need, like, if they haven't paid for anything to Robert Half for a while, because that's what they say. That's what Robert Half is saying. Like, they haven't paid their bills for Half. Like, is he at least doing like a tapered switch or just a hard switch? Well, how's he gonna, how can he do that if he's gonna cancel that prescription?
He's not canceling
it. Oh. Okay. Means you're sick. Means there's stuff in your lungs. It's not gross.
And fluids, but if you're
Absorbing, yeah. Do you think I'd be in this position if I were most people? And there was a $100 on this card, and you need to pay us the rest on something else, right? So then it kicked back, so she got an email about a cancellation, about payment. Well, I tried to re-put it back onto the card and see if I could split the payment, but we'll see. It's probably going to kick back another. Well, we put in the order, but I don't know if she's going to get another cancellation. Yes. Okay.